मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम नाराजु, मैथ्स फैकल्टी, टारगेट हाई स्कूल, अर्थात पत्री. राइट, इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ कॉन्सेप्ट स्टूडेंट्स एंड ऑल्सो कंटिन्यू लास्ट वीडियो. लेट अस डिस्कस अबाउट टुडे टू इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक स्टूडेंट्स. सो इन यस्टरडे साइन ऑफ ए प्लस बी फॉर्मुला आई गिवन, मीन्स साइन ऑफ ए प्लस बी इक्वल टू साइन ए प्लस साइन ए प्लस सॉरी साइन ए कॉस बी प्लस कॉस ए साइन बी. Is it clear? Right. Comes to here. What he asks the question, observe carefully. Is it right to say that sine of a plus b equal to sine a plus sine b? Justify your answer. Justification means we can take some examples. Means let be taken a equal to and a and b values are taken some 30 degrees and 60 degrees students. So or anyone comes to the solution. Solution given. Let be A equal to 30 degrees and also B equal to 60 degrees. A equal to 30 degrees and B equal to 60 degrees student. Substitute A, we can get the result. Right? So, then, first of all, sine of A plus B equal to sine of, substitute A and B values here, then 30 degrees plus 60 degrees. Then which is equal to sine 90 degrees. So then that implies sine 90 degrees value, it becomes 1. Okay? Right. And next one, sine a plus sine b equal to sine a plus sine b equal to, right? So sine 30 degrees plus sine 60 degrees, which is implies sine 30 degrees value. Sine 30 degrees value nothing but 1 by 2. Okay. And also sine 60 degrees equal to root 3 by 2. So then that implies 1 by 2 plus root 3 by 2. Root 3 by 2. So then that implies finally it becomes root 3 plus 1 by 2 students. Which is equation number 2 and before that which is equation number 1. From 1 comma 2 means first equation, second equation. What we conclude here? Equation 1 value is 1, equation 2 value is root 3 plus 1 by 2. So, both values are not equal. So, then that implies sine of a plus b is not equal to sine a plus sine b. This is the solution for this problem, students. Okay, right? Observe here carefully and we discuss some important formula, students, here. Okay, right. Shall I clean this? Right. Observe students here. Sine of a plus b equal to sine a cos b plus cos a sine b. And second one, sine of a minus b equal to sine a cos b minus cos a sine b. Okay students, here plus is there, here also plus, here minus. And comes to third one, cos of a plus b. And again, observe students, same cos of a minus b formulas. Right. So observe, cos of a plus b, the formula is cos a cos b minus sine a sine b. Okay students, and again here also as the same, cos a cos b plus sine a sine b. So here it different students, cos of a plus b equal to cos a cos b minus sine a sine b. here plus is there, here minus. Here minus is there, here plus students. Okay? And also, fifth one observe, tan of A plus B, tan of A plus B equal to tan A plus tan B by 1 minus tan A tan B. 1 minus tan A tan B. Okay, students? And comes to this, and sixth one, tan of A minus B, tan of A minus B equal to, here plus is there in the numerator plus and denominator minus. And here also, tan of A minus B means minus in the place of numerator and plus in the place of denominator, students. That means here, tan A minus tan B by, tan A tan B by 1 plus tan A tan B. 1 plus tan A tan B. So, these are the important formulas in basic trigonometric ratios, students. Learn carefully. Once I repeat, sin of A plus B equal to sin A cos B plus cos A sin B. Sin of A minus B equal to sin A cos B minus sin A minus cos A sin B. Next, cos of A plus B equal to cos A cos B minus sin A sin B. Cos of A minus B equal to cos A cos B plus sin A sin B. Okay. Next, tan of A plus B equal to tan A plus tan B by 1 minus tan A tan B. Next, tan of A minus B equal to tan A minus tan B by 1 plus tan A tan B. These are important while approaching the solution for academic textbook, students. Learn carefully and practice carefully. Then we'll discuss next model problem, students. So, observe students, it is also very very important problem, carefully all of you, right? For which value of your acute angle, cos theta by 1 minus sin theta plus cos theta by 1 plus sin theta equal to 4, is it true? For which value of 0 degrees less than or equal to theta less than or equal to 90 degrees, above equation is not defined. Above equation is not defined. So, by using this equation, okay students, by using this equation, first we find theta value, angle value. That angle only satisfied that equation, remaining all angles are, is not satisfied that equation, students. Okay, observe carefully all of you. Solution given equation. Solution given equation. Okay, that is cos theta by 1 minus sin theta. 1 minus sin theta plus cos theta by 1 plus sin theta, 1 plus sin theta equal to 4, students. Okay, first we find the angle value, angle. Okay, right, observe. To finding a theta value, take the LCM of denominator and do cross multiplication. Right, observe students, all of you, cross multiplication. So, cos theta of 1 plus sin theta plus, and again, cos theta of 1 minus sin theta, 1 minus sin theta by, take the LCM of denominator, that is 1 minus sin theta into 1 plus sin theta, 1 plus sin theta equal to 4, equal to 4, right, next one. Yes, multiply this, cos theta into 1, cos theta plus cos theta into sin theta plus of cos theta into 1, cos theta minus cos theta into sin theta, cos theta into sin theta. So, by, right, A minus B into A plus B, A minus B into A plus B is A square minus B square. That means this value we can express as 1 minus sin square theta. 1 minus sin square theta equal to 4, students. Right. Go for next one. So here, plus cos theta sin theta and again minus cos theta sin theta get cancelled. Next, finally, cos theta plus cos theta, 2 cos theta. Cos theta plus cos theta, 2 cos theta by. So here, 1 minus sin square theta. By using trigonometric identities, 1 minus sin square theta value is cos square theta. Cos square theta. So, 1 minus sin square theta replace cos square theta equal to 4. 1 minus cos square theta equal to 4. Okay, students, here observe. 2 cos theta by cos square theta means cos theta into cos theta. Cos theta into cos theta equal to 4, students. Okay, so 1 cos theta cancel, here it is. Next one, cos here 4, we can express in the left side, automatically comes to indivisible position. So interchange these values, students. Then that implies cos theta equal to 2 by 4. Cos theta equal to 2 by 4. So 2 1 is 2, 2 2 is 4. So again, cos theta equal to 1 by 2. Cos theta equal to 1 by 2. Right, observe students here. Which value of cos theta equal to 1 by 2? Once rememberize the trigonometric ratios value, students. Okay, observe it. So, which value of cos theta equal to 1 by 2? Yes, it is cos 60 degrees. Cos 60 degrees. Then that implies cos theta equal to cos 60 degrees. Cos 60 degrees. On both sides, cos get cancelled. Then theta equal to 60 degrees. Then theta equal to 60 degrees. So, this equation is satisfied for theta equal to 60 degrees, but not remaining all angles are does not satisfy that equation, friend. That is the conclusion for this solution. Okay, observe carefully. It is also very, very important for our students. Next, students, another important concept, that is trigonometric ratios of complementary angles. Complementary angles. So observe type of one of the type of angles means complementary angles, supplementary angles, and conjugate angles. You know very well. What is complementary angles? Observe the sum of two angles is 90 degrees. Then they are said to be complementary angles. Complementary angles. The sum of two angles is 180 degrees. Then they are said to be supplementary angles. The sum of two angles is 360 degrees, then they are said to be conjugate angles. But here our topic is complementary angles, students. So here, let me draw. Observe carefully, all of you. I draw a right angle triangle, students. Right angle triangle A, B, C. Angle A, angle B, angle C. And again, angle B equal to 90 degrees. Angle B equal to 90 degrees. So first of all here, let right triangle ABC, let be right triangle ABC, angle B equal to 90 degrees, angle B equal to 90 degrees. So observe here it is, when angle B equal to 90 degrees, what about the sum of angle A and angle C? Sum of angle A and angle C equal to 90 degrees. Why? Because of sum of three angles in a triangle is 180 degrees. Right? If angle B equal to equal to 90 degrees, then automatically angle A plus angle C equal to 90 degrees. Angle A plus angle C equal to 90 degrees. That is, angle A and angle C are, which type of angles? Angle A and angle C are complementary angles. Complementary angles. Complementary angles. Okay, so let me consider angle A equal to, let angle A equal to theta and angle C equal to 90 minus theta. 90 minus theta. When angle A equal to theta, students, angle C equal to 90 minus theta. So I express in the diagram, then angle A equal to 90, angle C equal to 90 minus theta. Okay, then we have taken. So here, students, observe carefully. First we have taken sine theta value, students. We have taken the sine theta value. Trigonometric ratios values. So observe first of all, sine theta equal to. So here, sine theta formula is opposite side by adjacent side. Which is the opposite side? BC. Opposite side by hypotenuse, students. Sorry for that. So opposite side by hypotenuse, that is BC by AC. BC by AC. So sin theta equal to BC by AC. Right. Next, cos theta equal to, so observe cos theta equal to adjacent side by hypotenuse, that is AB by AC. AB by AC. Next tan theta. So tan theta equal to opposite side by adjacent side, that is BC by AB. BC by AB. Okay students. And also observe next cot theta. Cot theta equal to AB by BC by hypotenuse by, sorry, adjacent side by opposite side. And comes to secant theta. Secant theta equal to hypotenuse by adjacent side. That is AC by AB. AC by AB. And finally, cosecant theta. Cosecant theta equal to AC by BC. Why? Because of hypotenuse by opposite side. This is sine theta value, students. Then we have taken from the reference angle C, that is 90 minus theta. So 90 minus theta values find out, students. Then observe here, sine of 90 minus theta. 90 means 90 degrees taken, students. Sine 90 minus theta values. So from the reference angle is this one. Opposite side is AB, adjacent side is BC, and hypotenuse is AC. Okay. So here from the reference angle is theta, BC opposite side, AB adjacent side, and AC hypotenuse. This comes to our conclusion. Sin 90 minus theta equal to AB by AC. AB by AC, that is opposite side by hypotenuse. And cos 90 minus theta. Cos 90 minus theta equal to, okay, adjacent side, that is BC by AC. Next, tan 90 minus theta. Tan 90 minus theta equal to opposite side by adjacent side, that is AB by BC. AB by BC. Next one, cot 90 minus theta equal to, so BC by AB. And again, secant 90 minus theta equal to, secant 90 minus theta equal to AC by BC. Next, cosecant. Cosecant 90 minus theta equal to, that is AC by AB. AC by AB, students. Yes, from the comparison of both of them, observe carefully. Here, cos 90 minus theta and sine theta both values are equal. Is it clear all of you? Right, comes to this side. And cos theta value, sin 90 minus theta value also both are equal. Then again, tan theta and cot 90 minus theta. Next, tan 90 minus theta and cot theta values are equal. Okay students, and comes to this side also. Secant theta and cosecant 90 minus theta along with cosecant theta and secant 90 minus theta are equal. Okay students, from this figure, okay, selecting the starting point, students. Right, observe here, from this one, from the figure, or from this, from above, sin theta equal to cos 90 minus theta. Cos 90 minus theta. Right. Next. Cos theta equal to sin 90 minus theta. And again, tan theta equal to cot 90 minus theta. So again, cot theta equal to tan 90 minus theta. Tan 90 minus theta. Next. Secant theta equal to cosecant 90 minus theta. And again, cosecant theta equal to secant 90 minus theta. Okay students, these are very very important, students. So learn carefully. Okay students, then we discuss some related problems, students. Okay. Yes, first question of the students, all of you. Evaluate secant 35 degrees by cosecant 55 degrees. So, while finding the this value of the students. First of all, here two trigonometric ratios are there. One is secant theta, another one is cosecant theta. Yes, convert into either secant into cosecant or cosecant into secant students. Okay, first of all, in the numerator, secant convert into cosecant. It is possible to work with that. We know that secant theta equal to or secant 90 minus theta equal to cosecant theta. Secant 90 minus theta equal to cosecant theta. Observe carefully all of you. So solution given. Secant 35 degrees by cosecant 55 degrees equal to. Okay. Next one. Secant here as the same secant. 35 degrees can be expressed as 90 degrees minus 55 degrees. 90 degrees minus 55 degrees. 90 minus 55 become 35 students. Why? Cosecant 55 degrees. Then observe students here. This is in the form of secant 90 minus theta. Secant 90 minus theta equal to cosecant theta. So like that here. Cosecant 55 degrees by denominator also the same. That is cosecant 55 degrees. So both are cancelled, becomes 1. 1 is the final solution space. Okay? And comes to second problem. Here, if cos 7a equal to sin of a minus 6 degrees, where 7a is an acute angle. 7a is an acute angle. Find the value of a. Find the value of a. So observe carefully here. Solution given. Cos 7a equal to sin of a minus 6 degrees. Here also cos convert into sin or sin convert into cos, whatever may be students. So observe carefully here. So then cos theta equal to cos 90 minus theta equal to sin theta, or cos theta equal to sin 90 minus theta. Here also sin theta equal to cos 90 minus theta. Anyone change it, students? Okay, here observe cos 7a equal to sin theta means cos 90 minus theta. So then that implies cos of 90 degrees minus of a minus 6 degrees. A minus 6 degrees. Okay. Cos 90 minus theta becomes sin theta. Like this point. On both sides, cos can cancel. Remind 7a equal to 90 degrees. So multiplied by minus a plus 6 degrees. Okay. Right. Minus a transfer left side becomes plus a. So 7a plus a becomes 8a. So 8a equal to 96 degrees. Strike it off with 8. 81 is 8. 82 is 16. Finally, a equal to 12 degrees. A equal to 12 degrees, students. Okay? This is the solution for given problem on practice carefully in your rough notebook, students. Yes, observe our problem, students, all of you. If sin a equal to cos b, then prove that a plus b equal to 90 degree. That means here, already we discussed in trigonometric ratios quadratic table, if sin a equal to cos b, then a comma b are complementary angles. Okay, comes to this side, observe carefully. By using trigonometric ratios of complementary angles concept, you can get a and b are complementary angles, students. Thus, yes, solution given. Sin A equal to cos B. Sin A equal to cos B. Is it? Right. So then that implies sin A equal to. So cos B means it is sin 90 minus B. Sin 90 minus B. So sin 90 minus theta, it becomes cos theta. It becomes cos theta. So sin 90 minus B becomes cos B. On both sides, sin get cancelled. A equal to 90 minus B. Minus b transfer left side becomes plus. Then a plus b equal to 90 degrees. A plus b equal to 90 degrees. Right, students? This is the solution for given problem, students. Next one.
and comes to this one, express sine 81 degrees plus tan 81 degrees in terms of P ratios of angles between 0 degrees and 45 degrees. These values are we can express in terms of 0 and 45 degrees only, students. And comes to this one, solution given. First of all, sine 81 degrees. So sine theta equal to cos 90 minus theta. Sine 81 degrees we can express as, we get express as, that is cos, get a one more explanation, sine 81 degrees can be expressed as 90 degrees minus 9 degrees. 81 can express 90 minus 9 students. Okay, this is in the form of sine 90 minus theta. Sine 90 minus theta, it becomes cos theta. So sine 90 minus 9 degrees means cos 9 degrees. Okay, that comes to second one. Tan 81 degrees equal to, okay, here also 81 can be expressed as 90 minus 9. So here, tan 90 minus 9 degrees equal to cot 9 degrees. Tan 90 minus theta becomes cot theta. That comes to finally, therefore, sine 81 degrees plus tan 81 degrees equal to, okay, cos 9 degrees plus cot 9 degrees. So these angles are lies between 0 and 45 degrees, students. This is also very, very important in one mark from our students, both of them. So learn carefully and practice carefully. So remember in your mind, students. Right. Observe this problem, students. This is also very, very important model in 4 marks problem. What they given, observe. If A, B and C are interior angles of a triangle A, B, C, then show that sine of B plus C by 2 equal to cos A by 2. While proving sine of B plus 2 by 2 equal to cos A by 2 means given triangles must be right angled triangle. Okay? So while approaching the solution, students, solution given. Right. In right angle ABC. Okay. Angle B equal to 90 degrees taken, students. Draw a rough diagram aside. Okay. Now we know that what is angle sum property? Sum of three angles in a triangle is 180 degrees. Same as this. Observe carefully here. A plus B plus C equal to 180 degrees. So A means angle A considered, B and C also, angle B and angle C considered, students. Okay, here. Then plus A transferred right side becomes minus. Then B plus C equal to 180 degrees minus A. Here observe, students, left side B plus C by 2. So dividing by 2 on both sides, then that implies B plus C by 2 equal to 180 degrees minus A by 2. Here, 2 distribute both terms. 180 by 2 nothing but 90 degrees. And also minus a by 2. So 180 degrees minus a by 2 can be expressed as 90 degrees minus a by 2. Okay. So since here dividing by 2. Students. Next one. Take a sine trigonometric ratio. Which ratio can be taken? Means sine. So take a sine on both sides. Okay, then sine of B plus C by 2. Sine 90 minus A by 2. sin 90 minus a by 2. So here sin 90 minus theta becomes cos theta. So sin 90 minus a by 2 can be expressed as cos a by 2. So again here sin b plus c by 2 equal to cos a by 2. Okay students, hence it is proved. This is finally proving student. This is the way of solution of this given problem student. So let us discuss about I give some important homework problem students. So generally, observe students in exercise 11.3, solve go through problem student. So today, total problems are related to exercise 11.3 students. All of you take a textbook and do that problem solution students. If you have any doubts, send my WhatsApp, I will clarify the doubt students. Okay? Thank you.